525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure, measure a year? In sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about love?
Remember a year in the life of friends. Remember the love.
December 24th, 1989, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it. Instead of my old...
No, get out of here. Hey!
Said get off the window!
Document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day. Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction or pay. Rent! How do you write a song when the chords sound wrong, though they once sounded right and rare? When the notes are sour, where is the power you once had to ignite the air? Hungry and frozen, life that we've chosen.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
Hello.
Hey, guess who's back in town?
Collins, man, throw down the key.
How do
there's nothing to burn, and it feels like something stuck in your flu. How can you generate heat when you can't feel your feet and they're turning blue? You light up a mean blaze
with posters
and screenplays.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
On every street, it's trick or treat, and tonight it's trick.
Welcome back to town. Oh, I should lie down. Everything's brown, and I feel sick.
Where is he?
Getting dizzy.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
The music ignites the night with fire. The narration crackles and pops with incendiary wit. 2 minutes they burn the past to the ground and feel the heat of the future's glow. How do you leave the past behind when it keeps finding ways to get to your heart? It reaches way down deep and tears you inside out till you're torn apart. Rent!
How can you connect in an age where strangers, landlords, lovers, your own blood cells betray? Blood binds a fabric together when the raging, shifting winds of change keep ripping away.
Draw a line in the sand and then make a stand.
Use a cavernous bar.
Use your guitar.
When they act up, you call their bluff.
Off the Range Rover.
Yeah, Benny, that attitude toward the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting.
Maureen is protesting losing her performance space. Not my attitude. Come down, I want to talk to you.